Towards, from an answer that is poor towards an answer that is good or perfect. This image shows a man and a woman sitting next to each other on a bench in a park. And they look upset about something. Again, like small complete sentence. Someone can speak out saying these kinds of things. Because even when comparing us, and so the image shows a man and a woman, really sharp face. The image shows a man and a woman sitting next to each other on a bench in a park, and they look upset about something. So this, I believe this is much more convenient and it gives much more information to someone who's listening to our prompt models. So in this Ilhonichila, our beginning part models, no. But we're not finished. We're not finished. We should describe also what there is in the photo. When describing a photo, and speaking about a photo, we have a general statement. But we haven't spoken about the trees, the leaves, and I also see buildings. So we should also try to encapsulate those aspects as well as information. For general statement in the Sukadin. What comes next is describing the location and describing the things that are being observed on the photo. So an example to this might look like this. We're describing a location or describing the things that are being observed. This is an image of a man and a woman sitting next to each other on a bench in a park. In a park. They seem to be upset about something. They got a general statement, then I get it. And then we should try to give more elaborating by elaborating on the location and the things that are being observed on the photo. We could say there is a tall white building. Okay. There is a tall white building that looks like a church. Because, yeah, it's in the American, it looks like a church. There is a tall white building using descriptive languages such as tall white. There is a tall white building that looks like a church, which is in the background in the top right corner. Using prepositional phrases, in the background in the top right corner, in the background. So, when describing a photo, you can use two approaches. The first one is the near to far approach or the far to near approach. Kafar with a near no yemetalo malatno. Kafar with a near. Rukyalo, kazafuna, ka virtu yetimesla. I guess it's the church, I don't know. White building. Yeah. A far near approach that again we can use a far near approach. So there is a tall white building that looks like a church, but someone reversing it can say, I see a tall tree with leaves on it, and next to it, to the right, which is a bit further apart, I see a white building which looks like a church. Someone can say that. Someone can come from a near to a far, something to something which is found further. So, as in this case, for example, it is used the far to near approach. Kafar would a near no yemadab. So, which is in the background of the top hand corner. There are some people waiting outside, describing about what are the things on the building. There are some people waiting outside, In front of that building, there is a narrow path. በደንብ describe ለማድረግ እየሞከረ ነው. Which leads to another building on the left. On the left. ወደ ግራ በኩል, another left side, there is a building below. Clue ሰጥቶ, information ሰጥቶ, jump. It's jumping ማለት ነው. So, that building is under construction. እዚህ ጋ ያለ under construction ነው ያለ እየገለጸ ነው. There is also a small park in front of the white building. ስለ ፓርኩ እየገለጸ ነው ማለት ነው. ወደ ፊት መጣ. ከኋላ ነበረ. አሁን ደግሞ ፊት ስላለው ነገር እየተናገረ ነው. In front of the white building that has several trees and lots of crisp autumn leaves. Crisp ማለት ኮርሸም ኮርሸም የሚሉ ማለት ነው. Crisp autumn leaves covering the grass. Because yeah, we see at some points, even on a scale that is near to those people, we see leaves, isn't it? Another more grass line, at some points it is darker and at some points it's more greener. So we assume that there are leaves on the grass line. So the crisp autumn leaves covering the grass. The two young adults are sitting on a brown bench in the foreground of this image, in the foreground. ጫፍ ላይ ነው እየተቀመጠ ያለው ያለው ጫፍ ላይ ነው ተቀምጠው ያሉት እያለ ነው. Because, yeah, as we can see, the bench is on the foreground of the grass field, of the park, አይደለ? ከሳሩ foreground ጫፉ ላይ ነው ያለው ከሳሩ ወጥቶ ማለት ነው. So foreground, and we don't descriptive prepositional phrase that I can imagine. So what is the main point that we can understand from here? When describing a photo through speaking, we have 90 seconds. Also, we may not have time to speak out each and every detail as such. And in an example such as this, we should try our best to describe the main points that are there and the main actions that are taking place. We could use either the far to near approach as well as the near to far approach, vice versa. So using those two both approaches, we could bring an answer that is complete and more concise. So let's see, describing the location or the actions. So what comes next? It's definitely speculation. So okay, again, speculation by Fitbexi. We could try to add more details. Also, we have stated it all at the beginning. We could elaborate on it. So for example, someone can bring an example such as this. We're giving details. We're adding details. So again, from the pool to an answer that is more complete, we say the two people are sad. Does this sound complete? No. So again, it is marked it as a poor answer, but the two people both look irritated. Yeah, irritated, Anissa, that's perfect because it's showing lexical sophistication and our ability, our vocabulary skills. Irritated, Asnawal, Tanadawal.
Badam bimagilas alabim alabim. Badam bimagilas alabim yandar in detail.
In detail, magilas alabim. Again, what comes first? Lexi is stating the main point is first. The main point is first stated.
General statement.
Then we have time. 90 seconds is a bit longer. And if we're not supposed to pause. Instead of pausing, it's better to emphasize on details and speak about them. So the two people both look irritated, lexical sophistication, and they're not talking to each other. እየተነጋገሩ አይደለም ተናገረ ማለት ነው. So better answer ሊሆን ይችላል. The two people both look irritated and they're not talking to each other. The man is holding his forehead with both hands and staring down at the pavement, at the road miles. No, pavement is another synonym word for road. While the woman has her head in the right hand and looking in the opposite direction to the man. It is giving more detail about the actions of the people. So a more complete answer can also look like this. Finally, Begzi, what can come at last is definitely speculation. Speculation is, as we've said, guessing. Guessing. We could guess. We could guess on what we're observing, but what we gotta take into account when guessing is that we shouldn't speculate about everything. We should try our best to speculate about the first thing that comes into the picture and our mind. Picture ላይ ጉልት ብሎ ስለሚታየው ነገር ነው speculate ማድረግ ያለብን. For example, okay, the people at the church seem to be going in the church to make a prayer. That's speculation, adult. Would it be more concise or convenient? No, because the main point or the main topic in the picture are the man and the woman sitting on the bench in the park. No, more than a bit. So, a speculation, for example, can look like this. እሺ ይታያል አይደል በግዚ
አዎ
they could be guessing because they could be arguing about something very important because it means a lot to them because they're a family because they're siblings ብለን መዝጋት እንችላለን. She probably wants to end relationships because he cheated on her, ማለት ይቻላል, because he's not gaining income. Someone can say back there. So, yeah, that's ማለት ይቻላል. They must have discussed a sensitive issue because they're a family. Because as a family, those issues comes first. Yeah, we could give more details and emphasis. And again, for the first part, they might have just broken up with each other because they found that they were not meant for each other. Speculation could look like this. So, Lexi, what we should take into account is that when describing a photo through speaking, we should first plan. Assume plan first month. After planning, we should try to give a general statement. A general statement is backed up by using descriptive phrases such as describing the location or describing the actions of the people. And again, when doing that, we could emphasize on giving much more details. Details in ተጨማሪ በመስጠት ተጨማሪ ማብራሪያዎች ስለ ሎኬሽኑ ስለ ቦታው ወይም ስለ ሰዎቹ ድርጊት ተጨማሪ መረጃ መስጠት እንችላለን. And finally, it's speculation, giving a guess ማለት ነው. So maybe it doesn't matter. ስለዚህ በግዚ አንድ ጥያቄ ስለና እሱ ላይ ተነጋግረን እንጨርስ እሺ Bagsy.
Abit.
Hayal adele.
No.
20 seconds እየቆጠርኩ ነው. አስብ. Record. Begzi, begga. Ahon nigerey.
This is a picture of a father and a daughter held in hands walking on the side of the beach. As we observe, they are walking through the water and the dad is trying to lead her in order to get used to water bodies.
Careful, Begzi, careful. Gin perfect, no? Gin as we observe, Sihon, as I observe, as I. Perfect. True, true.
The clothes of the father is a blue shirt with
No, Begzi, you shouldn't say the clothes. The father is wearing a blue shirt. Kalin Begino. The clothes, it's not good.
The father is wearing a blue shirt and a black short, while the daughter is wearing a pink shirt and a pink is wearing a pink shirt and a pink short. The area they are seen is a very deep blue, and that it seems as if they are in a vacation and they are spending a fun time.
Yeah, and enjoying it. But yeah, well, more cooling sentence. I believe you've spoken for a minute at least. So yeah, we begin by spelling out general statements such as, in this picture, I see a father and his daughter holding hands each other and walking at the side of the beach. General statement. The father seems to be leading his daughter on the way to the beach. Again, we gave details about what we're seeing. The father was wearing a blue shirt and black shorts. Seems to be holding hands of his daughter, who is wearing a pink shirt and again white shorts with pink spots on them, and trying to decide upon whether they should swim or not. I'm giving speculation, Madison, trying to decide or testing the temperature, what they're doing, Madison. Gabto, oh, because it's a way simoka. Someone can say that. Someone can give a speculation about what the father and the daughter are doing. So, Begzi, the answer is perfect. But some words could be made more better. And wish we could show our lexical knowledge as well as sophistication skill in much more detail. So, in this picture, I see a father and his daughter on the side of the beach walking towards the sea. Or the ocean. The father was wearing a blue shirt and black shorts, is holding the right hand of his daughter, of his baby daughter. We could use descriptive daughter, call it. But what age? Is she his bigger daughter or a small daughter?
Or she's a bigger.
Yeah, a younger daughter. So the father is holding hands of his baby daughter. Baby daughter and walking towards the lake or the ocean. Since it's a beach, we say it's the ocean. The ocean. I assume they're having a nice time together and spending lots of fun. No, having fun and spending times of joy together. But then we could wrap up models. So, Lexi, yeah, you said perfect. You said nice. But again, we could make it perfect. And we should try to emphasize that we don't have gap. when saying those statements and words matter. So let's see. And the answer is you only chill out matter. Then and image data coming share large in the magazine. Is she busy? No, a more formal answer to the image through writing, you know, last I am Michelo, I'm sorry, but voice bisara das vali number. So, yeah, this image shows a man and a woman. No. Hey, kid, domino. Sorry. Begzi, I don't know, ski. They like image ku yefellekku. ትንሽ ከበድ ያለ ፎቶ በጊዜ ይታያል አለን በጊዜ ትንሽ ከበድ ያለ ፎቶ so 20 seconds one
no This picture shows a concert held on a night, and the people are raising their hands as they are enjoying it. The musicians, the singers are on stage performing in order to amuse and entertain the people and to make their night more memorable.
Perfect, Vexi. Nice. What did you all know? And
this picture is taken with a low exposure of light, but we can observe a bunch of people far on in front of the stage, directed to the music, direct listen to the music, to the musicians raising their hands. And it seems as if they are in a worship. And
worship tenish mistake akelichina.
And it seems as if they are worshiping.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And the light and the lights on the roof are reflecting.
Yeah.
On the people and on the musicians, creating a great scenario in order to entertain that night.
Mm-hmm. Then finally, speculate, Begzi, speculate. It must be a big concert.
Must be a big concert.
Begzi. Yeah, it must be a big concert, or it must be. I assume it's a huge concert. So, okay, Begzi, you've tried to stay main pointers. I like it. What did you all know? You did good. You did perfect. Yeah. This is a picture of a concert where people seem to be enjoying and having fun. The performers, the singers, and the artists who are playing the instruments are in front of the people and performing to amuse as well as entertain the people, while the dim lights seem to be making the night a night that is more memorable and a night that would bring fun to each people for attending the ceremony. Someone can say that. And finally, speculation. I see a woman who is raising her hands, speculation, Buffy, as she seems to be dancing. We can say that she is dancing. We can give that she is dancing or cheering the musicians and the artists. Someone can say that. I assume it's a big concert that was brought into town. Can say that someone else. Brought into town and belong to them. I suppose it is a large concert, or it's a large concert ceremony as people are enjoying it. But then, Miss Gabriel, well, we should take into account when speaking about a photo, what comes in into our mind. For example, this kind of photo can be difficult. Some photos are difficult, and yeah. If you encounter a difficult photo, kabad photo ka getana begzi, don't let that discourage you. It means you're doing good, malatna. If we're doing good, then the test becomes more and more difficult. If a photo is difficult, don't let that discourage you. So what I can say, begzi. So begzi, lazi answer nina, like intenin lalin malatna. So, a formal answer can also look like this. In this photo, a woman is backstage at a rock concert. Why did it escape the woman first? Because the woman is the one that is being observed in front. There is a woman raising her hands. Yeah. So it did good, Malazno. I think this is perfect. In this photo, a woman is backstage at a rock concert. She's watching the band play from the side rather than from the front, like the rest of the crowd. Yeah, because again, the photo is taken from the side, Adelaide. So if we're observing her in front, then we're also observing the concert from the side. She had Celestia position Tanakara Malat. Then other crowd demo in front of no Yayunaida. It's excellent. She has her two arms in the air and looks to be dancing. Yeah, she seems to be dancing and enjoying it. It also looks like she's alone. She means there aren't many people around her. The band is in the background of this photograph. In the background of this photograph, so in the background of this photograph, and it looks like there are 5 or 6 members who are playing different instruments. Yeah, he tried to give the number of the artists and describe on what they're doing. So, I can see a few of them playing. A few of them are magwat alibe. If I can see a few of them playing guitar. Does it mean are playing guitar? We can also describe it. I see a few of them playing guitar and one of them a keyboard. It must be a great concert. Again, well, it's no speculation. It must be a huge concert. Speculation. So begzi. And does it mean it's no more or less? So begzi. I know Lazari I wasn't expecting it. At most because ግን ያው ነገብ እንገናኝ ደስ ይለኝ ነበር። ሰው አንችልም
ይችል አይመስለኝ። ቶሎ መውሰድ ያለብኝ እንደሆነ እየተሰማኝ ነው።
እሺ እሺ በጊዜ እሺ ሰው በቃ በጊዜ ቴኪንግ ቱ አካውንት ማለት እኔ አም ጀስት አዲንግ አፕ ቱ ዋች ዩ ነው እስከምታውቀው ላይ ነው ጨምሬ ልሰጥ የምችለው እንጂ አም ናት አዲንግ ኒው ቲንግስ አዲስ ነገር እኔ እየሰጠው አይደለም። ኤንድ እኔ ስዘጋጅ ማለት ነው በጊዜ አይ ሞስትሊ ሪላይድ ኦን ዋቺንግ ዩቲዩብ ቪዲዮስ እያየሁ ነበር የተዘጋጀሁት። ቲቸር ሉክ ዲኢቲ ሬዲ የሚባል ቪዲዮ አለ ታውቀዋለህ? በጊዜ ሂስ ፐርፌክት ሂስ አን ኤክስፐርት። እነሱን ቪዲዮዎች በጊዜ በደንብ ያቸው። እሺ በደንብ ያቸው እና ደግሞ ጥያቄዎችን ስራ እና ደግሞ በጊዜ ወን አፕላይንግ ቱ ኮሌጅስ ለምሳሌ ምን ኮሌጅ ነው አፕላይ ያደረግ? እስኪ ስለሱ እንነጋገር።
አንድ ነው በዌብሳይቱ የሄድኩት።
በዌብሳይቱን አፕላይ አደረከው?
በዌብሳይት አንዱን በብቻ በዌብሳይት አፕላይ አደረኩኝ። ሌሎቹን ያሰብኩትኝ በኮመን አፕ ነው ያሰብኩት።
በኮመን አፕ ኦኬ፣ ጥሩ።
ቴክሳስ
ከፋሚሊ
ቴክሳስ
ቴክሳስ
ቴክሳስ ኤኤንዴም ከቴክሳስ ኤኤንዴም ዩኒቨርሲቲ ኮሜርስ የሚላለ
ኮሜርስ በጊዜ ነግሬሃለሁ። እኔ እኮ ኤምባሲ ገብቼ ነበር።
እውነት?
እውነት ገብቼ ነበር።
የት አፕላይ አድርገን? ምን
አሜሪካ ነው።
ዩኒቨርሲቲ?
ኤስተርን ኤልኖይስ የሚባል ዩኒቨርሲቲ አፕላይ አድርጌ ነበር። ግን
ምን ስቴት?
ሺካጎ ቻርልሰን የሚባል ቦታ ማለት ነው። ሰው ምን መሰለህ በጊዜ ዌን አፕላይንግ ቱ ኮሌጅስ ማለት ነው the one thing that you should know, some colleges ask for enrollment deposit የሚባል ነገር አለ። ምክንያቱም ቲዩሽንህ ላይ ቦታህን ሴኪር ለማድረግ የሚከፈል ፊ አለ። እና እኔ ሲያትል ዩኒቨርሲቲ ነበር የፈለግኩት። በሲያትል ዩኒቨርሲቲ ነበር ኤምባሲ መግባት የፈለግኩት ማለት ነው። ግን ያው ፋሚሊ ሰምታይምስ እነሱ የሚበዛባቸው እና ኢንሮልመንት ዲፖዚት አንከፍልም ይለዋል። ያ አንከፍልም ይለዋል። ግን እሱን እኔ አሁን ኤምባሲ ሪጀክትድ ከተደረግ በኋላ ነው ያወቅኩት ማለት ነው። ዋይ ናት አፕላይ ቱ ታፕ
ዲፖዚት ስላላረክ ነው? ዲፖዚት ስላላረክ ነው ሪጀክት ያደርጉ ወይስ?
አይ 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 ኖ የገባሁበት ዩኒቨርሲቲ ኢስተርን ኢሊኖይስ፣ እሱ ኢንሮልመንት ዲፖዚት የሌለው ዩኒቨርሲቲ ነው። ሲያትል ዩኒቨርሲቲ ግን ኢንሮልመንት ዲፖዚት ነበረው። ፉሊ ፈንድድ እንሰጥሃለን።
ሁለት የገብተሃል?
ኖ ኖ ኖ አንዴ ነበር የገባሁት። ግን በየትኛው ዩኒቨርሲቲ ልግባ ትንሽ ከባድ ነበር፣ ምክንያቱም እኔ
ሁለቱም
መግባት
አክሴፕት አድርገው።
አዎ አዎ አክሴፕታንሱ በጊዜ ይመጣል። አክሴፕታንሱ አንተም ታገኘዋለህ። ግን መጠንቀቅ ያለብህ ዩኒቨርሲቲው ሬድ ፍላግ ውስጥ አልገባም ወይ? ለምሳሌ ኢስተርን ኢሊኖይስ ዩኒቨርሲቲ ታውቃለህ፣ በጊዜ ብዙ ሰው አክሴፕታንስም ይመስለኛል እንትን አክሴፕታንሱም ሪላቲቭሊ በጣም ከባድ አይደለም። እና ደግሞ ብዙ ሰውም በኢስተርን ኢሊኖይስ ዩኒቨርሲቲ ሄዶ እየቀረ እንደሱ ታጥበዋል ኤምባሲ። ሰው መጠንቀቅ ያለብህ አንዱ አፕላይ ስታደርግ እና ኤምባሲ ስትገባ ቶፕ ዩኒቨርሲቲ መሆኑን አረጋግጥ ፕሊዝ። እሺ ቶፕ ዩኒቨርሲቲ መሆኑን አረጋግጥ። እና ደግሞ ያው በታይም ታውቀዋለህ፣ በጊዜ ሴቪስ የሚባል ያለ ታውቀዋለህ፣ በጊዜ
ምንድን
ሴቪስ
አላወቅኩም እኔ አሁን። ይኸውልህ አማን በራሴ እንትን እያልኩኝ
አፕላይ
ያው እየሞከርኩኝ ምናምን ነገር
ጎበዝ።
አንዳንድ ኮሌጆች ራሱ ኮመን አፕ ላይ ራሱ ኩዌስችን የሚለው ፓርት አለ። እሱ ላይ ራሱ አንዳንዶቹ ዝም ብለው ቀለል ላለ ጥያቄ ይጠይቋል። አንዳንዶቹ በጣም ያበዙታል ጥያቄው።
እውነት ነው።
እሱም አለ በርናውት በርናውትም ታደርጋለህ። የሆነ አንዳንድ ሁለት ሶስት ቁጭ ብዬበት ምናምን
ማድረግ የለብህም ነው። በጊዜ እረፍት እየወሰድክ ጨርሰው ጨርሰው፣ እመነኝ በኋላ የምትኮራበት ነው። ጨርሰው። እሺ ዶንት ሌት ዳት ዲስኮሬጅ ዩ ዶንት ሌት ዳት
ብቻ
ዲስኮሬጅ ዩ
እንደዛ እንትን ብሎ እንደዛ ሲሆን ምናምን ነገር በዛ ላይም ኤክስፒሪያንሱም የለኝም። ለመፈተን የሚያሰብኩት አላ የሆነ 12 ምናምን እንደገባሁኝ አካባቢ ነበር፣ ግን ከማትሪክ ጋር ይጋጭብሃል ምናምን ምናምን ሲል ፋሚሊ ምናምን ነገር ድሮፕ አረኩት። እና የምትሞክርም ልጅ ነበረች እኛ ትምህርት ቤት። ከዛ እሷም ምናምን ነገር አላ ብላ ብላ አቅቷት ነው። ከዛ ኤጀንሲ ኤጀንሲ
በጊዜ ልንገርህ፣ ኤጀንሲ ኤጀንሲ አይ ነው ኤጀንሲ እያጣጣልኩኝ አይደለም፣ ግን ትራስት ሚ ኮሌጁን በደንብ አውቀህ ነው ኤምባሲ መግባት ያለብህ። እኔ ኦፊሰሯ ስትጠይቅኝ ማለት ነው ኤምባሲ ሃው ማች ስኮላርሽፕ ዱ ዩ ሃቭ ተናገርኩኝ። እንደዚህ እንደዚህ ያለኝ ፊልድ ቲዩሽን አለኝ አለኝ አልኩኝ። ከዛ 214 ቢ የሚል ወረቀት አለ፣ ኢሚግሬሽን ኢንቴንት የሚል ወረቀት አለ። በቃ ይሄ ሰው እዛ ሄዶ ሊቀርብ ይችላል የሚል እንትን አለ። ሶ በጊዜ ቴስትህን ውሰድ፣ ያኔ ኮሌጅ አፕላይ አርግ፣ ያኔ እንነጋገራል ኢንዲቴል ማለት ነው። እሺ
አሁን ያሰብኩትኝ በቃ ኤጀንሲዎቹ ጋር ለመሄድ ነው። ፋሚሊንም ፋሚሊ እንትን ብዬ ፋሚሊም አላ ኤጀንሲ ምንድን ነው ሆራይዘን ታውቋለህ? ሆራይዘን
አላውቀውም በጊዜ እኔ በራሴ ነው ስቀጠቅጠው ያልኩት።
ብቻ እነሱ ምንድን ነው ያሉት መሰለ፣ ኢምባሲ ማታልፍ ከሆነ ተመላሽ 150,000 ብር ተመላሽ አደርጋሉ አሉ ውላቸው ላይ። እኔ አሁን ልጅቷን የነገረች ውላቸው ላይ ኤምባሲ የማይታለፍ ከሆነ ተመላሽ ይደረጋል። የሆነ አንድ 4 ጊዜ ምናምን ነገር ይሞከራል፣ ኦር ደግሞ ወደ ሌላ ሀገር ይሞከራል እንትን ያሉ። ግን ምንድን ነው የሴሚስተሩን አፎርድ ማድረግ አልችልም። አሁን የሴሚስተር ግዴታ መከፈል አለበት ካሉ እሱን አፎርድ ማድረግ አልችልም። እና ልጅቷም ያለችኝ ምንድን ነው በኢንስቶልመንት ነው የሚከፈለው፣ እኔም ከፍያ ሌል ምናምን ነገር አለች። ሌሎችም ልጆች አሉ በዛ ብለህ ስትመጣ ዲስካውንት ያደርጋሉ አይደል? እና ሌሎችም ልጆች አሉ እና የሴሚስተር አትከፍልም ማለች። ግን የሴሚስተር የምትከፍል ከሆነ የኤጀንሲውን እንትን ሙሉ ለሙሉ አልጀምረውም፣ ምክንያቱም አፎርድ ያደርጋል።
አዎ በጊዜ ያኑላ ዶላርማ እውነት ነው፣ ከባድ ነው እንትን ነው። እኔ አንድ የማውቃት ልጅ አለች፣ እንዲያውም እኔ ኦገስት ዋን ነበር የገባሁት። ኦገስት ዋን ማለት
ይህን በቅርብ
ሞራል የተሰብሮ ብታይ በስማ፣ በጣም ጠብቄ ነበር። በጣም በቃ በጣም ጠብቄ ነበር። ከዛ በቃ እልህ ይዞኝ ቶፕ ቶፕ የሚባሉት ስኩሎች አሉ፣ አይቪ ስኩልስ፣ አይቪ ሊግ ዩኒቨርሲቲስ፣ እነሱን ሳይቀር ራሱ አፕላይ አደረኩ። በጣም ምርር ብሎኝ ማለት ነው፣ ምክንያቱም ያኔ አላቅም።
በቅርብ ነበር ያወቅኩ አንተ ስለአሁን 4ኛ ዓመት።
ኖ ኖ ፓስፖርት አልነበረኝም። በጣም ብዙ ምክንያት መታወቂያ አልነበረኝም። ተነግሮ አያልቅም። በጣም ከባድ ነው።
ግን ያው ቱ ኤርሊ ነው። አሁንም 21 ዓመት ነው፣ ገና ቱ ኤርሊ ነው።
እውነት ነው። እንዲያውም እኔ ስለ ጋፒር እስካሁን ታዲያ የት ነበርክ ተብዬ ይጠይቃሉ ብዬ ነበር፣ ግን ህፃን ነው የሚመስለው ተብዬ መሰለኝ አልተጠየቅኩም። በጊዜ ተፈተንና ያኔ እንነጋገራለን። እሺ እንደሱ ይሻላል አይደለ? እንደሱ እናደርግ። ግን በጊዜ እኔ 130 ነው ያመጣሁት። ለመጀመሪያ ጊዜ በህይወቴ ራይስ ዩኒቨርሲቲ የሚባላል ራይስ